Hi there. To answer this question, we need to use a version of the ideal gas law.